Hi, my friends. Welcome to a few minutes of prayer and celebration and hope and a little bit of music for you. Some of the pieces that I have for you today are there to try and fill some of the requests I've been receiving. They're far from perfect, but they come from the heart. Like me, I would hope that you are trying to start off this new year with a sense of being positive and hopeful and filled with a sense, perhaps, that God is doing new things. This is Epiphany, and the idea of Epiphany is that there's a light that shines down from heaven and breaks in on our existence. Welcome to our time of worship.
My life filled with sin, I would have let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light, no more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fear I claim for my own. Then, like a blind man, God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I was a fool to wander and stray. Straight is the gate, narrow way. Now I traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, there's no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, King of the universe. From the rising of the sun to its setting, your name is proclaimed in all the world. My friends, may the Lord of glory be with you. Thank you. Let's take a moment to open our hearts. Simply open them. It's not about being right or wrong. It's about being present to God. The grace of God has dawned upon the world through our Savior Jesus Christ, who sacrificed himself for us to purify a people as his own. Let us confess our sins. I invite you to take a moment to bring before God your heart. Shall we say together, God be gracious to us and bless us. God make your face shine upon us. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy. Amen. A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 2. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, during the time of King Herod, Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose, and we have come to worship him." When King Herod heard this, he was disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. When he had called together all the people's chief priests and teachers of the law, he asked them where the Messiah was to be born. "In Bethlehem in Judea," they replied, "for this is what the prophet has written. But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, are no means least among the rulers of Judah. For out of you will come a ruler who will shepherd my people Israel." Then Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star had appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and search carefully for the child. As soon as you find him, report to me so that I too may go and worship him." After they heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen when it rose went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to go back to Herod, they returned to their country by another route. The Gospel of Christ. Well, let's take a look to unpack that gospel just a little bit. My hope is that images in that passage will connect with certain aspects of your life. So let me provide A, B, C, and D just to help you connect the dots. First of all, the Magi. The Magi, who we often call kings in our traditions, were religious foreigners of high standing and prestige. And a simple way to unpack what Matthew says about them is this. These kings represent a universal wonder at what is happening. A universal wonder of the whole world, regardless of wherever they came from, Jew or Gentile, regardless of wealth or wisdom, They were in awe before the coming of God into the world. In other words, Jesus came for everyone. Secondly, Herod being afraid. What do you make of that? There's a narrative there. It's not hard to figure out when you read the story. But it's about a clash of political and religious culture. Herod had a battle going on inside as well, no doubt. He had an idea that something powerful was happening and that he had to make some choices about it. Let's talk about the star. The star is a sign of the cosmos. The star is a sign of revelation, something coming to the world from the heavens. The star shows a heavenly light of revelation to anyone who would care to see God's works. Now Herod, when he heard of the star, did not rejoice. But those who followed it, those who went to Bethlehem, those who journeyed farther, were filled with joy as they actually experienced the truth that God cared enough to become one of us. These magi gladly offered earthly treasure to the baby. Now, in ancient times, when someone visited, if they were an ambassador or even a king themselves, and they brought a tribute, they brought gifts to the one they were visiting, it was a sign that they were bowing down before this person, that they were recognizing their authority. That's a huge thing in the ancient times, and by doing so, they showed the whole world that they acknowledged Jesus as the Son of God. How do we acknowledge Jesus as the Son of God? And finally, on their journey, we learned that they received a different kind of revelation. Not just a star in the heavens, but something internal. They each shared a dream, a word of wisdom from God, that they should not go back to Herod. And so their life's journey took a different direction as they began to tell the story in their own places, their own culture, their own countries, of the birth of Jesus Christ.
Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining a light through shadows dim, giving your light for those who long have gone. Guiding the wise men on their way unto the place where Jesus lay. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shine upon us until the glory dawns, guiding the wise men on the way until the star of Bethlehem, shine on. Oh, beautiful star, the hope of light, guiding a pilgrim through the night, over the mountains.
Shall we pray? Let us worship the Savior with joy and make our prayer to our heavenly Creator. The Magi came from the east to worship your Son. Father, grant to Christians everywhere a spirit of adoration. Lord of glory, hear our prayer. The infant Christ received gifts of gold, incense, and myrrh. Father, accept the offering of our hearts and minds at the beginning of this year. Lord of glory, hear our prayer. The kingdoms of this world have become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ. Father, grant an abundance of peace to your world. Lord of glory, hear our prayer. The Holy Family lived in exile and in the shadow of death. Father, look in mercy on all who are poor and powerless, and all who suffer. Please take a moment now to release your own personal prayers, your own personal concerns, the longings of your heart. Release them to the Spirit of Jesus. Lord of glory, hear our prayer. Your Son shared the life of his home and family at Nazareth. Father, protect in your love our neighbors, our families, and the communities of which we are a part. Lord of glory, hear our prayer. Father, we rejoice in our fellowship with the shepherds, the angels, the Magi, the Virgin Mary, Saint Joseph, and all the faithful departed. In your unfailing love for us and for all people, hear and answer our prayers through your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Now may the peace of God, that passes all understanding, keep your hearts and mind in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. The blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest upon you and those whom you love, this day and forever. Amen.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I won't let the darkness blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. I won't let darkness blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. We won't let darkness blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. I'll let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. I'll let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. I carry this light all around the world. I'm gonna let it shine. Carry this light all around the world. I'm gonna let it shine. Carry this light all around the world. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.